something?
Man, it's been a while since you hit me up for something like this, but cool, man. Let's go.
All right, I'll be right over.
Yourself a watch sometime.
For fuck's sake!
That is messed up.
Holy, that car is fine as fuck!
Come on, people. You're killing me.
That's a nice ride.
Hey, man.
I believe we got away with that shit. Everything. Man, it's crazy.
Yeah, we got away with it. And we didn't get away with it.
What you mean? We here, ain't we?
Yeah, we're here. But look, everyone pays.
Man, what you talking about?
Talking about, I believe in second chances, happy endings. But the happy ending was horrible. That was my life, what you walked into. Drunk and depressed by a pool.
Anything by a pool's kinda alright.
Trust me, it isn't. I sold everyone down the river for a life I thought I wanted, but it was empty. And I had to keep telling myself everything was worth it. Then to top it all off, the guy I sold out come back to torment me. All my self-hatred manifested in a crazy whirlwind. And then life just got worse, okay? So if anything's gonna teach you a lesson about karma...
What's this gotta do with pulling all this shit off? I wanna celebrate, man. Don't bring me down, homie.
I've made so many mistakes. What they've taught me is that everyone pays, Franklin. One way or another, everyone pays.
Man, this is depressing as shit. The only thing I want you to pay for now is some drinks, man, to get me out this glum-ass mood, homie. Damn.
You know what? We did okay. Somehow we did okay.
Somehow? What? I thought you knew what you were doing.
Where'd you get that idea?
From you. You're supposed to be teaching me shit. And you don't know what you're doing?
Didn't have a clue. But we did okay in the end.
I guess, man. What a farce. What a motherfucking farce.
Let's go get some drinks, dawg.
Young staff associates and...
But sir,
I can just have
Eric,
a chance...
remember? We had sex in your car! I can't believe it! You are an asshole!
You know what? Screw it, man! Screw it!
What? What do you mean, screw it? What are we screwing?
I don't need to feel bad about it, right? Hey, fuck being ashamed.
Feel me in, bro. You a married man. You ought to feel bad and ashamed about screwing anyone.
No, you got it wrong. Screw feeling bad about drinking. I drink
And I like it.
Aye, dog, that's great.
Good to see you.
Absolutely, Em. See you soon.
Thank you.
Daddy's back, bitches!